Hey guys, right here I have a 2010 Volkswagen Golf TSI. Gonna make a startup and photo video of it today, so here we go. Switchblade key. Very quiet startup. This car has 4,420 kilometers. Seven-speed DSG transmission. All right. Let's just turn on the lights, fog lights. Hazards, automatic driver side window. Let's take a look at the engine. Xenon lights. turbocharged and supercharged 4-cylinder engine. This car has a rev limiter, steering wheel audio control for the multi-information display, cruise control on the indicator stalks, and this is the wiper stalk. Pedal shifters. Power folding mirrors. Dual zone automatic climate control. Very easy controls to use. You have different modes: recirculation, defrost, this screen also acts as the climate control screen when the radio is not on. Parking sensors, traction control, auxiliary port, USB cable, sorry, USB port, auto dimming rear view mirror. Is he trying to read the symbol? Alright, so I guess that's it for the startup. Let's continue with the rest of the tour.
Full manual driver's seat. This is for the seat back. This is for the seat height. The seat position. And manual lumbar. Folding seats. Rear aircon vents. Cup holders. Dual exhaust, rear parking sensors. Spare tire. Armrest. Black cloth seats. Full manual passenger seat as well. Parking sensors. Alright, so that's it for the startup and full vehicle tour video of the 2010 Volkswagen Golf TSI. Thanks for watching and goodbye.